Hello, my hair junkies, and for those who have wavy hair, this is the video for you, or for those that want beach waves. So, about a few years ago, for those of you that have been in the industry for a while, you will know that roughly 10 years ago, Moroccan oil was the big hit. It was the go-to product. It inspired a ton of other lines of argan oil-based products, of oil-based products. And now Moroccan oil has a wide range of products, from shampoos and conditioners to treatments, mousses. And in today's video, I actually used two products that I had cocktailed together to get this nice beachy look that I have now. My hair gets a little bit frizzy in the summertime only because of the humidity. So I decided to use the Moroccan oil hydrating style cream and the beach wave mousse. And this is my review of it. So I would have to say that out of these two products, I personally prefer the hydrating style cream. It did a good job at smoothing my hair out and it made it feel a lot nicer. It made my curl pattern more defined. The ends felt a lot healthier. It didn't have any frizzies up top. Now, as for the mousse, I'm not really impressed with the beach wave mousse. It comes out as a liquid and then it kind of grows into a mousse. However, over time, your product gets a little bit watery. So the mousse got a little sticky. And I thought that the mousse was a little bit drying. It had a drying feel to my hair. My hair felt very gelled, very crispy, kind of a crunchy feel on the end. Not really what you want in a mousse. So the mousse is very, very tough. If you like that look, try the beach wave mousse. I was thinking that beach wave is gonna be a little bit more mellow, a little bit more loose and free, but that's really more of what the styling cream is for. The styling cream is an off-white color, kind of a light orange color. It does not stain your hair, but it makes it feel glossier and shinier and looks a lot healthier. So I have to say that with the mousse, I like that it was sea salt free. Obviously most mousses are. However, I would probably give the beach wave mousse a 3 out of 5. I'd rate it average. It's really an average product. You can get similar results from an over-the-counter mousse. It's really their trademark name, Moroccan oil, so I don't know if there's any oil in the actual mousse itself. It says that it was oil infused, but it didn't really have a nice oil feel. It felt kind of sticky. As for the hydrating style cream, I thought that that one was a lot nicer and really good for getting beach waves. And this one I would rate a 5 out of 5. It was definitely worth the price. So, I want to know from my viewers, have you guys tried any of Moroccan oil's products? Let me know down below. You know, I gotta say that for a beachy look, I would probably use less mousse and a little bit more of the hydrating style cream. What I normally do with the mousse is I'll end up putting it at my regrowth area just to kind of smooth out any frizz and kind of scrunch up. And then I put the hydrating style cream through and I let it air dry. That's probably what I'm gonna be doing again instead of mixing the two or kind of cocktailing them. So let me know down below what you guys like from Moroccan oil, their product line. I've tried their shampoo and conditioner before and I really wasn't impressed. And I've tried their treatment mask and it was pretty much the same exact thing as a hair cholesterol treatment. So that's as much as I'll probably be reviewing from the Moroccan oil line. So like, comment, hit that subscribe button down below and let me know what you guys are using for your hair in the summertime to get beachy looks.